Hello guys, the Great Gaming Master again, and the Gaming Puppet. And we are officially in Portland. So yeah, it's a very...
You just took a nap.
Yes, I did. That's why... Oh my goodness. I didn't get that on video. Dang it. But... yeah, it's a very nice day today. Alright, let me just show you what's outside.
Is that the stadium?
I don't see it right now, but... That's not a stadium. No, that's not. Sorry guys, but...
I don't know much about baseball.
Yeah, she doesn't really...
Can't believe it.
I'm sorry I keep saying so. Anyways... we might stop to eat somewhere, or just go to game. I don't know what we're doing, but... yeah. I just had
Burger
King. Okay, I'll try to show them.
It's a weird burger. Hold on, let me do it.
Okay.
I can't flip the camera. At Burger King. It's the weirdest Burger King I have ever seen.
I have never seen a Burger King that has black on it. It's usually like blue, red, and yellow.
Thanks.
Aren't Burger King usually blue, red, and yellow?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure they are.
It is blue, red, and yellow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, the rest of the gang's behind us.
Two people.
What?
You mean the two other people?
Alright, so I think we're getting near the stadium now.
Yeah, we're pretty close. I haven't been here in a long time.
Okay, the Gaming Puppet wants to.
Okay, so I forgot what I was gonna say. So we're stuck in some traffic right now.
We're
stuck
not very
in traffic.
YouTubers.
No. Are we seriously? We didn't even.
Yeah, that's my glove.
I can tell.
Yeah. Yeah, we're getting close.
Yeah, we're getting close.
Hair's messed up. Yeah, that's better.
We just passed by Little Caesars.
Pizza, pizza. Trying to find a cool car to show them. There's sort of cool car. Not the red one. The black Chevy pickup.
It's a pretty nice one. I can't even tell if they can see that.
Hold on.
Switch this.
No, it's annoying. Maybe you can see it. I don't know. So.
What's that? When you're vlogging, you always want the camera on your...
It's a big car thing there, so...
What's an ugly orange car?
Green light.
Yeah. Here's the camera.
Okay, so yeah, we just passed by a Chevy dealer place. Alright. Yeah, me and the gaming puppets aren't that. We are not very good at this yet. Alright, we just hit another minor traffic.
This is actually.
I said minor traffic.
Yeah. Did you miss that other car? You missed the other car.
Ah, sorry. Sorry, guys. I should really shave this mustache. But yeah, right now there's barely a single cloud in the sky. Let me try to show you guys. I think the building's blocking.
We'll probably try and cut that out.
Alright. We just saw another Jeep here.
The red one. We're in a Jeep right now. Oh!
Oh, I just saw a red Jeep. Okay, that was kind of fast, but... I wonder if there's still behind us. I can't tell.
Not a cool car.
I was wondering if they were behind us.
No.
Okay, they're not.
Yeah.
Alright, so just to take some precautionary measures, me and the gay puppet guard brought our gloves with us. As you can see, hold on, let me just get it in. Yeah.
My glove.
Okay.
Yeah, my glove.
Yeah, that's his glove. This used to be my parents' glove, but yeah, my old glove is way too small for me now. Yeah, there's not a lot of taxis here in Maine. Not like New York or Boston. But still, New York, holy cow, there's a lot of cabs there. There's like one every 6 feet.
Remember the movie Elf? The yellow lights don't stop.
I love that movie. It's a pretty good Christmas movie. Why are we talking about Christmas movies?
I don't know. We were talking about taxis,
and
then I thought about Elf. I don't know why.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, check out that picture. So, yeah. We'll talk about corn. We're kind of in traffic. Oh, now it's going. Alright, wow. Oh, sorry, I didn't get that, but I can't believe we've already been recording for 8 minutes and 42 seconds.
So I might actually get the cool car on camera. So, here's a punch buggy. Yeah.
Train.
Oh, come on. No. There's no train. Oh, come on.
Train. No.
Okay, I think we're going to have to sign off now.
Yeah.
Bye.
Yeah, bye.